Eating noodles is not a good idea. Now they just come from three sides, right?
In theory, yes.
Thank God.
Well, Chloe, no, thank your Andrew. Task to also defend the right hand side now.
Good luck. Perfect.
Remember to build energy?
What's this energy you're talking about? Sounds interesting.
Seconds left. Space Vikings.
Chloe, don't forget EDPD.
I'm on it.
Spaghetti, spaghetti, I forgetti.
What? What? Oh my god, Hex! Why can't my PD hit this fucking unit?
Hex!
They shot at it like 3 times.
That's when you build it badly. But no, some of the scouts are super hard to hit, I don't know why. Something with the hitboxes off.
Commander under attack.
Why is there a thumb taking pot shots at my eco? What the hell is going on here? I'm getting T2 power.
I have a T2 power.
Alright. From Socialist Energy.
Pew pew!
You have been shot by an SMS?
Under attack. under a system
All good with you guys? Anybody need help?
I think I'm fine at the moment.
Okay, cool.
I need more disco mode to range pot.
That's always true. Yeah, but now I know why they didn't allow drones on this map.
Reclaim.
Yeah, reclaim, and they don't even spawn anti-air, so...
Yeah.
That's not the reason, the map didn't disable the drones originally. So that's a plausible reason.
Drones are definitely OP in this.
Maybe I should add some AA in the mix.
Either that or get rid of the drones again. The drones are just unbalancing everything. I'm already at 10,000 reclaim, that's like 3 free T3 maxes or something, so...
I don't have drones and I'm at 21,000 reclaim.
Yeah, of course you can definitely do it just with range reclaim and whatever, but...
Oh, here we go! Disco mode! Yeah!
Disco mode, yeah! Yeah, me too.
Anybody want Mars?
I could use a lot of Mars to finish my T3 power, yes. Round about 10k? Oh, nice. That will do. I shall rename my first power plant after you.
The Socialist Mars Committee approves.
So what's our 5-year plan for this map?
5 years? What? Not how far you plan ahead with this kind of stuff. Oh my god, the Mars overflow is so real. I'm overflowing 200 Mars overflow.
Alright, I have T3 power, so you should be getting a lot of power.
Yes, I have T3 power as well.
I think this map should... Actually, maybe the solution would be to balance it around Vampire, so auto-reclaim stuff.
Oh, I added auto-reclaim option.
What does the Chrono Trigger do?
It freezes units.
Oh, cool. I think I never used that one. Is it useful?
Yeah.
Nice.
Especially in, if you have a choke point like this, so the units just running in.
So basically keeps units fresh, like in the fridge. Chloe, if you set all your maxes to upgrade, I'll send my drones in and help you upgrade your maxes. What do you think?
Already upgrading, but they are paused, so you can do that.
Alright, I'm sending my drones and get your maxes up to speed.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
So...
Chrono is on. kinda sucks that I cannot get shield and chrono.
But maybe it would be too nice. Alright, drones are starting with the upgrade work.
Thank you.
They're finished with the T1s. Can you set them to upgrade to T3 now?
Wait. Yes, I can.
Alright, go for it.
So anybody has Aeon tier 3?
I have no Aeon tier 3, no. Why?
Somebody should get it so we can make a Paragon.
Paragons are overrated.
No, I think we need one to crank out enough shit for the end. Maybe with tier 2 RT and Tax you can survive the end without the Paragon, I'm not sure.
Alright, you should have a lot more mess now, Chloe. And Entropy, we should send something to Chloe. He seems to be having problems.
Right,
some of his senses are already damaged. Alright, sounds good. I send mine when it's done, then we should call that. Max upgrading is around about 50% done.
I like that this is not a loop map where you don't have any kind of RT. You actually have the OP tier 3 UF shit coming at you.
Have you checked the generator's name?
I reclaim this generator out of greed now.
I've given my my fat boy over to you, Chloe.
Oh, thank you. I need energy.
We are overflowing 5k at least, so
okay.
Is that enough?
I hope so.
Now I'm overflowing 10k, so let me just give you a generator. Alright, there you go. That's enough?
Oh, thank you, yes.
Cool. Alright, all your maxes are fully upgraded.
Awesome, thank you. So,
I'll go Aeon 33.
Alright.
I can find my Aeon Engineer. Okay, they're so far for that.
Brilliant plan.
I'll just make a factory with my IC. What is this?
Oh, there's the first spider bot coming in. Totally didn't realize.
You can make a bunch of factories and have like these ones that are idle. You can make enemies on repeat and attack move them to get the reclaim.
How can I make them like going to attack move straight out of the
alt right click from the factory? You will see the factory should get a red kill on your target.
Oh, okay.
And then it'll
That's
move
nice to know.
Yeah, it's pretty useful.
But I really need energy if I want to do any more steps.
I'm giving you another reactor and I'm leaking 10k on plus.
Okay, thank you.
under attack.
Start with Paragon.
The social community of mess for everyone welcomes your idea, comrade. Then again, honestly, with the drones, just reclaiming the incoming spider monkeys is literally all you need.
Now you say that it feels a bit cheating mode. So actually, that's what we always used to do before. Plus, there is AA now in the form of the experimentals. Me mods for the product, already over 20%.
Alright. The Socialist Committee grants you 20,000 mass.
It's also granting me an energy stall. Wow.
Oh, fuck a chicken.
But yeah, I can see what you mean with difficulty ramping up.
It's not this part yet, I think. Still 10 minutes, I'm talking about the last 2 or 3 minutes.
Well, I feel it's already quite difficult.
Oh, fat boy's down.
Reclaim!
I don't need it.
Yeah, I do. Particle halfway.
Oh, my ACU is like too dumb to walk where I want it.
Yeah, currently I find it's harder actually to get stuff to the front then just build it. It's weird. Just so clocked at front, and once the problem with survival is always once you have your defenses down and the enemy is attacking you all the time, it's actually hard to get your defenses up to speed again. So this is a bit of a binary situation. You either manage to do it or you fail.
Yeah, I will not hold 3 GGs or 4 GGs.
Make more damage, yeah.
Yeah, my base will fall.
Alright, well, was a valiant try.
Keep trying. I have my ACU coming, and I have my drones moving over for mass damage.
I'll throw you a bit more mass for the Paragon thing.
Oh shit. AoE on one of the Utah's kill bomb and drones.
God, this fucking pathfinding sucks so bad.
That's actually true.
Oh, I can't be dead.
Think so too, because Mace used to dumb to just walk over those shit.
Yeah, all the DPS is gone there now. Oh, we almost have a far gone. I actually have 20k mass in the bank now, but can't spend because my drones got killed.
I was about to give you 40k more.
I'm dead.
Tier 1 tanks attack the Utota. Good work.
Commander under attack.
Oh, my SU is walking into the future. Well, Paragon is 80% done.
Yeah.
So, the Socialist Construction Committee is declaring this a success. Only 20% failure.
The glorious Socialist Committee of Mess for everyone is good.
A catastrophe is this.
So, wanna take a break from this and do a regular co-op or something?
Yeah.
Sounds nice.